just because Karl Marx was born almost 200 years ago, doesn't negate the relevance of what he discovered and had to say. That's true of all the great philosophers. The human condition, there are aspects of that that are constant. Marx's critique of capitalism, his understanding of the nature of the economic forces and how they shape not only our material world, but our mental world, our experience, our culture. The great work that he did relates to today. He offers a window into the place we find ourselves, an understanding. And from that foundation, we can engage with these ideas, we can engage with our society and with our communities, and make informed, intelligent, and valid choices about where we go from here. So Marx, yes, 2018 will be the 200th anniversary of his birth, but he's got something to say today. And I think we should heed his words.